Wow, so this is a John Glen flight map. This poster, which is heavily folio creased, but is in beautiful condition other than that. It's clean on the back. It's a world map that shows the flight path of the three orbits of John Glen. Back in the day, the first United States manned orbital flight. Copyright 1962. And there's Mr. John Glen Jr. And we're going to limit back this. So take that over there. Oh, could he's singing in the video. Oh, that's nice. It fits right there, doesn't it? How beautiful. John Glen is going to get linen back to the screen that we've already prepared with acid-free paper and cotton canvas. But before we linen back that, we have to roll this World War I poster out for Hey Fellows. Hey Fellows.
Yes.
You want to work next weekend? Here? Or is it too soon?
I don't think I can. Let me double check on that.
Now, I'm going to let you roll it, but you want me to start from the center and make, like, go in a rose pattern.
Yeah.
Flower first, and then you can change to straight.
It looks brand new.
I know. This map is map is in good shape. It looks like it was printed yesterday, but it's not. It's from 1962. It's probably kept folded up in a file all these years. Boy, that Soviet Union is big. Make it real. Make it real.
I'm trying.
Very good. Thank you.